Yo, good luck, guys, cheering from Tucson. Wait, why is Wolfen in Tucson?
I don't know. Oh, right. That's right. He couldn't come because he had work.
So he goes to Tucson.
For work.
For work. What a bum. Next time, cancel your work event. Tell him to hey, plan around my life. Okay. Oh.
The Shoryuken.
Okay. Oh, wow. This is elegance going in.
Yeah, they're already a really, really good start.
So something that's been going on is Bestness and Frozen have been playing this very hyper aggressive style, where Bestness gets really aggressive and goes in, and Frozen tries to cover him, right?
Yeah.
But what they haven't been able to experience is also aggression in their face. So if you've realized last game, Shane Sean, both were playing defensive, covering each other's backs, never playing super aggressive. Before that, they played, Psyche Schroeder, which once again they were both playing sword characters and playing a spacing game.
He killed his own partner.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
He got the reverse hit of air. That was awkward.
So, oh, he's dead as well. Oh wait, no, I lied. He had a jump. I thought he did. But like, at the end of the day, they're not used to this hyper aggression from this red team. So I think they're gonna have to reevaluate. Yep. Well, Horse lost.
Oh, he did.
Horse lost, yeah.
Oh, Luigi lost his jump.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that'll happen. That was losers.
Wow.
Yeah, no idea what's going on there, so. But yeah, no.
Like max rage all over again.
Yeah, this is rough.
Oh, and he gets a
power shield to Shoryuken? Or did it hit the stage? It might hit the stage.
No, it was just a Shoryuken had a shield. But yeah. Frozen does get a dunk.
I just didn't know if he power shielded the thunder or if he afraid the stage.
Oh.
Yeah, like I said, they're not dealing well with this pressure.
Yeah, it does kind of look like they're crumbling a little bit. A lot of teams. Oh, and that's it.
Yeah.
Hey.
Either way, Utah, they're smiling. They're having fun.
I mean, I think regardless of the situation, Utah's like team or type of players, they're happy to just be here.
Oh, let's go. We're only 966 people away from Taser.
Yo, let's go 1,000. Yo, if you guys got a bot, I'm not saying to bot our stream.
Oh, let's not do that.
Oh, and that's a stop.
Later.
Wow. 10 seconds into the game, Ness is already down a stock. Luigi's down B, but Luigi also doesn't have a jump.
Oh.
And he has a mash.
Wait, Mario, how did he kill himself?
I actually didn't see. I was watching Elegant try to recover.
So that was...
Did he SD?
He was holding the ledge, and then he just died. Hmm. Very confused, because I don't know a single move from Meta Knight that would cause him to die there. So.
Plus, it could have been an awkward stage spike.
I don't know. I mean, it could have, but I didn't see it.
I mean, either way, red team's relatively healthy.
See ya.
Elegant's kind of hyper, son. He'll also recover for free.
Awesome. Shout out to Tucson, putting in work this tournament. We have both Horse and Austin out of pools already. Yikes.
Wow. Oh, good back air by Luigi.
But you're playing wave 2, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, who's in your pool? It's you.
So projected, I'm supposed to fight... I actually don't remember the first
round. Who's the first and third seed in your pool?
Me, Psyche, and then Skylar.
Okay, Psyche, you, Skylar. That means you also have...
I know there's Bethel. And Sebastian.
Sebastian good? Why do people keep saying his name? Plays Lucario. You didn't seem good.
He was at Scorch's when we were all staying there with Ido. I didn't actually get the chance to play him, but... I mean, Lucario looks good. I didn't get the chance to play him.
Hey.
I mean,
Good on him.
We'll get to see when he goes in pools.
We'll have to see when he plays in pools. Ooh.
Oh, almost killing his partner, but he does take out.
You know what, though? This game's surprisingly much closer. I think blue team has taken it down a little bit, played a little bit slower, but not going as hard, and overall, it's looking much better. Oh, he got him out.
Wow.
Okay, he still dies, but that was super impressive.
And that's why Best Ness is the Best Ness, able to weave through his partner and hitting someone else's PK.
Able to choose at any moment who he wants to hit with PK Thunder 2. Able to choose. Oh god, that would have been sick. That would have been dirty.
Yeah, it would've.
I wish there was more setups for Ness's dare off stage.
Yeah. Oh, and they got a share stock off of the Luigi.
Yeah? He killed his... No, he didn't.
He can recover pretty well.
I heard somebody yelling, and I was just like, what? Oh, man, he did? It's awkward.
Oh, wow.
Oh, see ya. Meta Knight done, though.
Utah's having fun.
Best Ness. They're screaming and yelling.
They're having fun.
I think it's a strategy, though. If you look at Elegant, he had a little smile on his face. He looked like he might have been a little distracted. Yelling at his teammate to save him, and why are we winning? I mean, that's...
A little bit of a...
And here you go again.
A little bit of mind games.
Yeah, see, right here, they're confused, because Best Ness wants to hide behind Frozen. But Frozen's so used to letting Best Ness take point that it's a little awkward for him. So here, Best Ness choosing to take point again, or faking it at the very least, and just causing a little awkward interactions between them. That almost killed his partner.
Oh.
Oh.
Elian just...
Wow.
Best Ness just jumping, saying woo.
He's happy. You can tell. That man is happy.
You know, he's here. They want to win. Having fun.
I mean, when you're the Best Ness, what else do you expect? Yeah. But the best.
The best. Oh, the Elegant Game & Watch. I've heard some stuff about this Game & Watch.
Do you think that's the answer?
I don't know, but like...
I don't think that's the answer.
I've heard about this game. Well, think about it. Tornado with the wind box of up air can kill you at 12.
I have heard that.
It's pretty silly.
Oh god! And starting off with nothing but up airs, and cakes. My cakes and boxes, but you know.
Oh, he upbeat into the tail of the thunder and then got hit by the rocket. It's a quick 33% on Tyrant. Just trying to recover. Best Ness yelling, "Look out for 9-30."
Dude, nines can come at any point.
You know, now I'm starting to think their mind game strategy is starting to do something a little bit.
Maybe. Like I said, it's hard. Ooh. Oh, it's that double?
Oh, it's a
DBZ.
Double kill.
DBZ, baby. Yo, what is this game?
This is a...
He's living. He has a jump. I knew that. Oh. He's still living. Well, he's still able to live, I should say.
Oh, the game I watched saved him.
No, he was living.
No, time was charging an F smash. Would have fell right into it.
Oh, okay. I didn't see that. Sorry.
Oh, he's gonna recover now. There we go. That was that 31% from a PK fire.
It was a lot of percent. The amount I what?
Oh.
I don't know. I'm commentating, dude. I'm commentating.
Oh, wow. So he went to go bucket the PK thunder, and he ended up getting caught by the tail and then dying. But he does have a full bucket.
That was super smart from Tyrant. He went out there. He was faking it. He had one more jump left. Fallon dared the Ness. Best Ness knew he didn't have anything to do, so he just upbeat onto the stage trying to put out some damage and save his teammate. Really smart. I like it.
The dunk.
Wow.
But he dies for it. But here's the thing.
That's so worth it, though.
It's actually even because Game & Watch does have a full bucket. I don't know how strong it is. It might be good enough to kill.
What did he take off of it?
I believe a PK Thunder.
We need more of these. Oh, are there still? Wow, I looked for some. I couldn't find them. Okay.
Oh. Game & Watch is getting at a pretty scary percent considering how light he is.
You want to do what? I'm sorry? The whole case? Give him the sugar-free one at least.
But he gets the bucket.
Did it kill?
It did kill.
Wow, okay, nice. So still here, potential location. So this is pretty even.
This is pretty right. even.
Blue team still percentage lead, and can definitely find kills such as almost that. Especially since Game & Watch is such a light character, will probably die to a Ness back throw as long as he's on the right side of the stage to the blast zone.
But
maybe not. Maybe just die. No, okay, yeah, he had to be on the right side of the blast zone. I was correct about that.
No, like I was about to say, he does have 9, and Ness is at a percent. He can just down throw 9.
That's it.
And then he gets back down.
Yeah.
It looks like this mind game. It worked out.
Yeah, like I said, I just don't understand the Game & Watch pick.
I'm not sure. Maybe he wanted to absorb the PK Thunder. I don't know what he's going
what
for.
What is first place getting from Amateur? What is first place getting?
Ooh. Okay. That's pretty cool, actually.
I should have entered Amateurs. Okay. Wow. Wow. Loot crate? Oh. Oh. I was about to pimp it out.
Yeah. All right, well, that's
working on it, boys.
2-1 now for Utah. Oh, am I getting called for pools?
I don't think so.
Cause I heard Javi yelling.
Brandon.
Steven, is my pool starting? Is my pool half started? Oh, I should probably. Okay. Wave 2 pool started, so I probably have to go play. Okay. Apparently, I have to. It's what?
Maybe not. There might be a reset.
Yeah, because it might be a reset.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
And we'll go to Battlefield. And Elegant. Final. Oh!
The way he kept his kill. That was almost some shenanigans right there.
I thought he was just dead.
Yeah.
I didn't actually realize he had a jump. Yeah.
He got a jab block, but he missed the confirm.
Yeah, I mean, I really like that Elegant decided to go back to the Luigi. I think it's really safe and smart from him.
I think it should do well.
I mean, he got a lot of gimps. He definitely got a lot of gimps with it. He's still in a position where he can recover. Okay, that neutral air should put him in an awful situation, except not awful enough, apparently.
I know that against SS and K9, he did switch to Mario and got a lot of gimps on Ness. So if he feels like Ness is the issue, he might go Mario.
Elegant?
Elegant.
Okay. I wasn't sure who you were talking about.
Elegant's Mario's.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and he gets the double? Nope. Just a single.
Yo, Elegant popping off a little bit. I heard.
Maybe starting to get some energy from Best Ness.
Maybe a little energy from Red Bull.
A little energy from Red Bull. Oh, is this a stock?
Okay, see ya. See ya, Mario. Almost a stock. That was a stock.
Oh, his Ness was getting laddered and he almost.
Oh, you're talking about Ness. Sorry, yeah. I thought you were talking about the Mario. I was like, no, Mario's dead, dude. Crazy. Okay. Oh, that's so good. Oh,
the double tag. Wow. And then the fair.
That was untackable.
That was untackable.
That was 100% untackable.
Everyone's just tagging these PK rockets. One of the harder moves to tech in this game.
Yeah, it's a move with such an insane knockback that when you get hit by it, it's sometimes really hard to predict the overall knockback from it. Good down smash.
Yelling, let's go.
Wow.
It also has a lot of hit lag when it hits you, though, so it's kind of hard to tell when you need to tech.
Yes, very true.
Oh,
back air. Oh, gets the weak spot, and he was at zero. So.
Yeah, I don't think an up air would have killed it, even with this Rage Ness.
Okay. Oh, almost kills his partner. Would have been a pretty awkward situation here. Considering they have a stock lead, although Ness at very high percent, the percentage only matters when you die, so.
I do not agree with that the PK fire to slow walk-up jab against Meta Knight. Definitely was a forward smash.
Oh, super smart. They're doing these jabs where Ness just starts pummeling, and they just wait for the grab release up smash. It's really smart. I like it a lot.
They're getting a lot of mileage off of it.
Yeah, for sure. And here's...
This is actually looking really good for Blue Team right now.
That was an interesting situation, but they ended up getting back on stage pretty well, so that's fine. Oh, and Elegant just charging an up smash. just saying, wait for me.
Oh, wow. That killed across the stage.
Oh.
Oh, he doesn't
dead.
Get the kill?
No, no, and Luigi's dead also. I'm calling it.
Does Luigi have a jump? He does.
Okay.
Tyrant going over there
just in case. I'm pretty sure Tyrant also thought he didn't have a jump. Tyrant should have asked him, do you have a jump? Because I think Tyrant also thought he didn't have a jump.
Oh, this combo. Oh, my gosh. That was a quick 69%.
If Tyrant didn't run off stage there to try to save his teammate, he wouldn't have died. Like, this was a super terrible situation for them.
They gave away all their stage control.
Yeah.
All because of miscommunication.
Yeah, like I said, Tyrant just assumed he didn't have a jump because how awful it seemed. Yeah. And this is bad.
This is looking... Oh, he's going for the PK flashes. And this is definitely looking...
Frozen just throw...
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
I love that Frozen just throwing up smash just randomly in neutral. Like, even in some situation where it has, like, no... Okay.
Oh, the down air to the upper.
I
yeah, Meta Knight's up throw. It has a hitbox. And, wow, that's a bracket reset. 3-1.
3-1 bracket reset.
Hey, are you sure you want me to finish this out? Because I'm probably delaying my pull. Okay.
You're fine.
Okay. Let's go U-tog. U-tag.
I'm going to need like 10 more of those Red Bulls by the end of the night. I am dying.
It's going to be a long day.
I mean, I am so tired. I did not get much sleep. It's been rough.
No way.
No. Wait. Oh, yeah, and he missed his. He didn't save his teammate either. Super unfortunate.
That's a hard angle to do, and that's really hard for your partner to save you from that.
Yeah, because if he goes too soon, he's going to get hit. If he goes too late, you're just dead, right? So, very awkward situation to be in.
Hey, Javier, do you have somebody else to cover for me? What, for you? You can't finish the set? No, full captain. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying. Obviously not the play.
No, okay,
it's another gimp.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure. I'm supposed to be running pool, so I wanted to make sure they had someone running my pool.
Oh.
Because, you know, I'm commentating all day. But this match here is looking pretty...
It's looking really good for Red Team right now.
Really good. But, I mean, so did game one, right?
Yeah, this is game now game one of set two.
And right now... Okay.
Catching him with an up smash.
Catching him with an up smash. That's something to have to be careful, right? Like, the thing you have to keep in mind here about Blue Team is Frozen is consistently just staying back, protecting Best Nest.
Gimp at 29%.
And, I mean, that's really rough. Luckily, this game...
Steven, you have Best Nest twice.
Oh, you have Best Nest Frozen twice.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't even notice that. Wow, that back air killed.
I looked up to remember what Tyrant's name was because I forgot it for some reason. And I'm like, wait, that says Best Nest still. Like, this is not right.
That's funny.
And yeah, and this game, like I said, super clean here from the Red Team. Just super clean. Meta Knight taking 85% that entire game.
Wow.
Take it easy!
Out of control. Dude, Best Nest is out of control this game. He was going too crazy, putting himself in awkward situations. His peak peak health was 123.
Wow.
That's not where you want to be at. You want that peak damage to be at 150. 152. Actually, 152 is perfect.
Yeah.
So, I always lose the top Utah players in my pool. So what I suggest, if you're trying to make it out of pools and you're kind of struggling, just win. Because if you win your pool just one time, you're forever in a better bracket.
No.
That's how it works. It's you got the people who always make it out of pools, the people who you expect to make it out of pools, the people who sometimes make it out of pools, and the people who don't make it out of pools. And that's kind of how you see it in a lot of situations. So just move yourself up a bracket, and you should be good.
You know, wow. Oh, that's short.
Wow.
Oh, this is another Shoryu.
Oh, my.
So, Elegant's going out of control with these Shoryukens.
I think something that I've noticed, Best Nest's strategy has been implemented a lot less this game. And by this game, I mean this set after the reset. So I think Elegant's back in his mode. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I also think they gave him a giveaway game by playing the Game & Watch, which was not smart. You gave Utah a free game, which increased their momentum and gave them kind of like a way of getting back out or, you know, playing to that potential. So I think that's something you have to always be very aware to make sure you're not doing.
Yeah, now this is a total momentum shift this set, though. I haven't lost a single stock.
This game. I mean, and Tyrant hasn't lost a single stock in the set.
Yeah.
That's something. Oh, it's...
There's a first.
Well, there it is. So we do have a loss of stock from Tyrant. He is killable. Okay.
He does tech it.
That was super unfortunate. Frozen trying to go for the really hard, like deep back air read. Just missed it and gets hit overall by the green missile.
Yeah, that was kind of interesting. He got a reverse hit jab and then still got a grab off of it. Elegant knows his character well.
Definitely. I think Elegant's a player who definitely plays Luigi, I would say, at a really high level.
Yeah.
I think...
I'd say at the highest level right now.
I would probably say, yeah. I would probably say he might be the best Luigi.
I could agree with that.
Yeah.
Oh.
And, yeah, I mean, this game, once again, is just, like, looking like the Elegant Tyrant show. They're just doing whatever they want. They're not even working that well together. They're just literally taking it to... I think that's something that they might have thought out to themselves is, hey, let's stop trying to work together as much. Let's just turn this into two 1v1s and just kind of outskill them. That was pretty good. Pretty good fair. But, I mean, when both your characters at 100% on your last stock and they have a total of 3 on deck with only 100% on them total, it's not looking good for you. Okay.
Oh, good stock.
Yeah.
You know, this is still actually in the realm of possibility, though.
Yeah, I mean, it is now.
If they take out Tyrant.
So, I mean, the thing that happened there was Elegant had... Okay. So
they both get up smash.
So Elegant there had... I think he died really early there.
He did.
Because Meta Knight went from being at 75 to Elegant taking a stock and taking 25% to Elegant losing the stock and Meta Knight being at 85 or something. So that's not... Something you have to be very careful of. So Elegant might be the best Luigi, but best Ness is
the best.
The best Ness. Period. Dot. Yo, shout outs to Nintendo giving us great tips such as how to catch items in games where there are no items. Without you, Nintendo, I don't know where we would be. So thank you. But here, starting off again, everything on Smashville. We're just playing all Smashville today. I don't think this set has had anything but Smashville.
No.
Battlefield for the Game & Watch game. Yeah.
Oh.
And Elegant getting these misfires.
Speaking of Elegant getting misfires, I saw a game of friendlies that he had, and he gets yo-yoed.
Well, he's dead now, but...
He misfired away from the stage, and then misfired back immediately.
Wow. That's kind of impressive. Like...
He definitely has the luck for it.
I mean... Luigi's tell you it's all luck, but they got a secret, dude. They just don't tell you. You gotta join their secret clan of society where you join it and they never let you leave. If you leave, they actually just kill you. Fun fact. That's why no melee Luigi's ever quit Luigi. Because they can't. They can't. It's not a thing. So...
That's actually really funny. Fun fact.
Okay. Oh, Ness is mad.
Oh, he doesn't jump for it.
Yeah.
Oh, but he got hit by like 3-4 fairs, and he still hasn't touched the stage until right now.
One thing that I'll say is really nice. Best Ness could have gone lower to try to get a better angle. Decides to up you much higher onto the stage, which was really good and overall saved him from Tyrant not gimping him. So.
Yeah. Once again,
this is game 3, right?
This is game 3.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
Tyrant, once again, just playing the stock tanks.
Yeah, just taking it. You know what I mean? Never playing so aggressive that he's put in a position where he can't... He's going to overcommit to anything, which is really good. Oh, wow, that fair taking it.
Oh. Sure, you can. Take.
Not enough. Not today, boy. Oh, okay. I don't actually think he wanted to. Oh,
is that
Mario?
Again?
Yeah.
That is a good. Oh, and he spikes him for no reason. Because why not?
He spiked him to add the hype. That's the only reason. He says, do I need to do this? No. Are you dead? Yes.
He's just making sure. See ya. He's saying, we want to win this game.
Yeah. See ya.
First place is...
Oh.
Andrew, are you out?
Huh?
Looking at...
Oh, that's it.
Oh, then why are you talking about amateur?
That's it? That's a 3-0 by SoCal?
Nope. I know.
Really good showing by Utah, getting the bracket reset, making a really good loser's run.
Yeah.
But in the end, Tyrant and Elegant do take it. 3-0.
Yep. Austin.